freestyle for us.
Yeah.
Okay, you got it?
Test
you got
the microphone,
it?
1, 2, 3.
All right. Yep. Your microphone is unprotected. Yeah. Sorry, it's live.
That's what it be.
Okay, Jose, are we ready?
Yeah.
Okay, you ready? Okay.
Give me the volume. Bust the volume, mommy, bust it again. We are the KFM. This one coming in and me play no game. In the 30th of June, this is a Chameleone of June.
I'm not feeling well.
Jose Chameleone is a building man. All right, Jose Chameleone, I want us to get into our set of my set of random silly questions.
Yes, okay.
Let's see how silly we can get. Yeah. First thing you do when you wake up in the morning, Chameleone?
I brush my teeth.
You brush your teeth?
Yes.
Okay, one thing you can't leave home without?
My phone.
Your phone?
Yes.
Okay, are you this kind of guy who's always on Facebook, Twitter, WhatsApp and all that?
Yes, I'm so handy with social media.
Okay. Yeah. Have you ever forgotten your wallet at home?
I don't have one.
You don't have one?
No.
Ah, so how do you handle this?
I put it in my pocket. Pocket change.
The pocket change. Okay, full names, Jose Chameleone?
Joseph Mayanja Chameleone.
Okay, your nickname though?
My nickname, Chameleone.
Chameleone Quest?
Yes, boss.
Okay. Any tattoos, Chameleone?
Yes, I got Daniela on me.
Ah, okay.
I got my children on me.
Okay.
I got my father on me.
Alright.
AK-47 on me.
Ah, yeah. Nice. Married, of course, yes, you are married. Birthday.
Almost divorced, but still married.
But still married. Almost divorced, but married. I like that. So, your birthday, by the way?
My birthday is the 30th of April. Yeah.
Okay.
This Sunday.
Wow. This Sunday?
Yes, boss.
Wow. Okay, so scars? Any scars?
Yeah, I got a scar on my left.
Okay.
From the accident that I had in Tanzania so many years ago.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wow. Okay, so have you ever shot a gun before?
Yes, I have.
Okay.
We were doing the shooting range.
Okay.
After training.
Yeah. Have you ever? Okay, this one of course you've done this many times. Have you ever cried over someone?
Yes, I have.
Mm-hmm.
Just recently.
Just recently.
Yes.
have you watched someone give birth, Camilla?
Yes, I have.
It kind of looks like a horror movie, but with a happy ending, isn't it?
I know, and it's crazy. Eh?
I know, right?
It's crazy. There's actually a gentleman that said, yeah, madam, push, and you're like, yeah, doctor, tell him to push. Tell him to push. I watched my firstborn and secondborn.
Yeah. Wow, interesting. So, on a sad note, though, yeah. Have you ever seen somebody die?
No.
Have you ridden in an ambulance before?
Yes, I have.
Uh-huh.
When I booked my trip in Tanzania,
yeah.
I had a free lift from the hotel to the airport.
Wow.
From the airport to from the airport as well to Sabia Hospital.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow. Have you ever gotten into a street fight?
I've actually played the video game Street Fighters.
Okay, nice. Have you ever donated blood, Chameleone?
Yes, I have.
Uh-huh. Smoked weed before, Chameleone?
Absolutely. But I can't manage weed. If I take weed, I'm going to doze off until tomorrow.
Okay. But, nice. True story. I've tried weed before, by the way. True story.
Let me ask you, why did you try?
Well, I guess it was one of those peer pressure.
Yeah.
And then I almost jumped from a fourth floor.
Yeah.
I know.
You thought it was short.
Yeah, I thought it was. I thought I actually had the energy to do that. Yeah. So, have you ever broken somebody's heart, Chameleone?
I'm not sure, they never told me. Yeah, but I have, honestly.
Okay, the weirdest place you've ever had to sign an autograph, Chameleone?
The weirdest place was on a woman's breast.
Ah.
Yes.
Wow, so what did you like right there?
I just drew a heart.
Like
a mutima.
Yeah, like love you.
Yes.
Ha! Okay, your most embarrassing moment?
My most embarrassing moment?
Yeah.
One. There's so many of them.
So many of them.
Yes. There are okay. Moments that you feel embarrassed, you feel like, oh,
yeah,
this happened.
Okay. Have you ever been mistaken for somebody else?
So many times.
Wow. Interesting. Bounce from a club?
Yes, I have.
Huh?
Can I tell you?
But you're
a No, my dear.
Yeah.
I one day left my home, dressed in like a nice suit. My wife was supposed to come with me.
Yeah.
And they told me, yeah, come in and together. She was
yeah.
It was more scary as sure.
Ha!
So
okay.
So when I reached the security, I passed the scanner. Beep, beep. And the man tells me, yeah, ticket was bloody mug. And I'm like, what you, man? And the guys got serious on me. I was a boss. I felt so pissed. I went to the Serena bus. Sat on the fishes of whiskey. I called my wife and told her, can you believe it? Bob's in Maurice Kinney's show. I was so embarrassed. Maurice Kinney, I forgive you. Because you're not at the door, you're on the stage.
Yeah, he was on stage. It's all right. It's all right. Understandable, though. So, listen, man. Here's what I want, written on my tombstone.
Yeah.
I want it written, here lies a man who rocked the airwaves. How about you? What would you want written on your tombstone?
I want something that here lies the great chameleon.
Here lies the great chameleons. Wow.
Because truthfully, what people don't understand, out of the achievement that we have achieved,
yeah,
we sacrificed. I also sacrificed a lot.
Yeah.
I was so lucky. Imagine I'd sacrificed my career and I'd sacrificed my education for career.
Yeah.
And I didn't succeed. How great would I feel?
I know, right?
Yeah. Then, unfortunately, I've been through all seasons where people throw stones at you, but I pick them up happily.
Yeah.
Sometimes I get heartbroken naturally.
Yeah.
But you say no, but
it's a normal thing.
Yeah, you pick up yourself and move on.
Yeah.
I would like to try it. I hear you. The great chameleon.
If I want to sit down and write a book about you, what do you think the title is going to be?
The Rise of an African Star.
The Rise of an African Star.
Yeah.
Very nice. Wow. Okay, final question. I'm going to put you in a spot here, man.
Okay.
Choose between, if you had to choose between your father, your mother, and your wife, you are in a boat and all these people are to drown. And you have only one chance to choose one person. Yeah. Who would it be? Would it be your mom, your dad, or your wife?
My dad and mom have already enjoyed some point. Yeah, definitely. To be frank with you, I love all of them, but I would choose my wife.
Okay. Nice. Chameleone, it's been great having you in the Gold Certified Kingdom. And hope to talk to you again, man. 10 years.
Let me give you a reason why I would choose my wife.
Yeah. Okay.
My father the other day was saying, hey, Joseph, why don't you buy your mother a new car? His name is my mother, my wife.
That's your wife. That's your wife. My wife. The Kingdom.